Okay, I have a 2012 International Work Star, and it's going through excessive regenerations. So I'm going to remove the DPF filter and the diesel oxidation catalyst, and I'm going to have them cleaned. I believe that they're partially blocked and it's not fully clearing it, so it's just clogging up really quickly. So that's what we're gonna do. He's a 13 millimeter. Alright, so there is two bolts holding a mount right under here. One there, one back there. They are 15 millimeter. Alright, so there's a band clamp right there. There is a bolt right there that connects to this mount, this bracket. I'm gonna have another one sucked up there. See it? And then in this band clamp here, and then it should slide forward and come right out. The band clamp up here is 11 millimeter. Way of doing it. They get wedged on, they're pretty good, so you gotta kinda pry them off and then they pop off. So, that's what they look like. So these wire brackets have 15 millimeter bolts holding those onto the frame. Okay.
one.
That clamp is 14 millimeter.
Thank you.
Okay, so I called them. They don't need this rear section here, which is good because I'm having a hard time getting it off. It's all pretty rusted on there. So I'm just gonna take it off at this band clamp and pull it out. Thank you.
All right, so this is the brackets in the back. I mean, I don't need to take the whole bracket off. That's where it was bolted on. It just kind of holds all the wiring and stuff, and then the differential pressure switch. So that's how that works. It takes the pressure difference from the intake, the inlet here, to the outlet through this tube into the sensor, and that's part of the way that it knows how plugged it is. It just uses the air pressure. So I have to take this tube off to get the front diesel oxidation catalyst. You see it's just like a honeycomb. And then that's where it bolts up there. Where that other clamp was. You can see. And here's the bracket down here that it took off. Here's the filter. Here's the intake side. And there's the outlet side. And then there's a gasket that goes in there. Seal it up. You can kind of tell a lot of these little holes are plugged up. So I'm hoping that's what our problem was. This is partially plugged and it's not fully clearing.
That looks like it is a 10 millimeter. It's a little better, right?
Shazam. One sensor and another plug to another one. Safety lock on. I wonder if these can be mixed up. I better put a little tag on them or something. Write a 2 on it for the second one. That sounds good, right? Two little lines in my erasable black marker.